we go along, we could do a sort of either a live show or a shortened video version of certain parts of the show. For example, if we talk about a technical thing or something which appears in a certain way, or about a certain article in certain sites, we might want to show people the comments so they can actually watch some video as they go along. I'm not sure if people are interested in our faces, and we're talking about whether we want our faces and stuff in a video, because I'm not sure how much it actually adds to the audio. And one reader, I had about 10 comments about it today. One reader was saying something like, "Well, all we care about is the content, what you're talking about. We don't really care about your eyes blinking or things like that. It doesn't add so much to the content." This is where I just clarified. It's really more to add, you know, if a person is sitting down and listening to it as opposed to listening to it while driving to work or something, I suppose they could watch some video us just showing and displaying some things that we're talking about. And I've seen some shows that actually do that. So yeah, we're still thinking about that second issue. But the fact is, this episode we'll try to encode in a more compact form.
Well, on that note, this certainly is the end now. So it's goodbye from both of us. Thanks again for downloading, and we'll look forward to hopefully look forward to you receiving us next time. Thanks a lot. Take care.